the back, please come nearer so you can see it properly. Don't be shy. Bring your beers with you.
I've just been slagging you up, like, behind your back. But if you hear,
I'll tell you a joke. These two hatters in their kitchen at home. And they're playing homosexual. Homosexual's a little bit different. And they're playing, guess what I'm inserting in you. The first one gets a kitchen implement, which is a whisk. Inserts it in his offer. Goes, guess what that is? And he goes, whisk. He says, you bet. He said, try this one. Goes into the drawer, pulls out a roller. Inserts it in his offer. He says, what's that then? He said, feels like a rolling pin. He says, bloody hell, I can't beat that. But let's swap round. So they swap round, and the other geezer goes into the garage. It starts his car, warms the engine up so it gets nice and warm, then it gets hot. He lifts the bonnet, takes one of the spark plugs out. Goes into the kitchen. What's that then? Champion. And then he gets one of those long green vegetables. Walked into that one. Ladies and gentlemen, the PO's mess are ready for their incredible something or other to do with a stretching man. Please give them a huge round of applause and welcome them on.
Gents, welcome to this incredible show where you have never seen anything like this before. Or if you have, you're lying. Just been down to deepest, darkest Papua New Guinea. Searching for some of them rare things. Okay, I'd first like to introduce onto the stage our two stagehands. Please give them a warm round of applause. Woo! Who was down in Papua New Guinea? We found this tribe, a sort of tribe that like to jump off tall cliffs with vines on their feet. Yeah, one tried it and he didn't stop. He stretched. Stretched and stretched until he went good. Okay, I would now like you to give a warm round of applause to Rubber Johnny. Right foot. Oh, look at that thing. How do you remain standing. Next, ladies and gents, is the left foot, and you will be amazed if we stand you on after that. Left foot! Oh, there it is! Oh! And now, for the piece to resist on, so he will turn his head all the way around while his left arm and left foot roll out to the left, and his right arm and right foot are all the way out to the right. Johnny, if you feel confident enough, you turn that head. Could you wave your hands and shake your feet at the same time? One more. Do it. For the final piece. Okay, ladies and gents, after this I need a big round of applause for Rubber Johnny. Crack on, Johnny. Show them what you've got. Comes the left leg. Left leg disappears back. Watch his composure as he settles those bones and limbs. He may have followed through. I'm sorry. Okay. We will now move the right leg. And now the left arm. The left arm, ladies and gents. One final slap. One final slap. And the right arm, one final slap, go, in. Let me know when you're happy. Are you happy?
Turn the head round.
Oh yeah, we're gone. Turn your head round. Do you feel a whole man? I would like you to give a big round of applause for Rubber Johnny and our two assistants.